Om Shanti. Today is 2nd October 2021. Today is Gandhi Jayanti as well. And so, around the world, it is also celebrated as the Day of Nonviolence. And Baba comes and teaches us how we should be double nonviolent. Because only when we become double non-violent that we are able to claim the inheritance of Ramrajya, the dream of Mahatma Gandhi. So we have to fulfill that dream of the Supreme Father and Mahatma Gandhi by being double non-violent. We shall listen to the essence of today's Murli. And in the essence, Baba says, sweet children, it is now the end of this land of death. The land of immortality is being established. Therefore, you mustn't remember those who belong to the land of death. The question from today's Murli is, what does the father remind his poor children of? What does the father remind his poor children of? Answer, children, when you were pure and wiseless, you were very happy. No one was as wealthy as you were. You had limitless happiness. The earth, the sky, everything was in your hands. The father has now come to make you wealthy once again. So Baba is reminding us, bringing that consciousness that we were the original souls of that land of immortality. The essence for Dharana today is, first point, claim your unlimited inheritance from the one father. Perform elevated actions. Now that you have found the father, you mustn't stumble in any way. Second point, remain aware of what the Father has reminded you of and maintain infinite happiness. Don't remember bodily beings. Baba's blessing for our souls today is, may you become aware of being an instrument and thereby pay attention to your every thought and become an embodiment of solutions. I repeat, may you become aware of being an instrument and thereby pay attention to your every thought and become an embodiment of solutions. Everyone's vision is on instrument souls, and so those who are instruments have to pay special attention to their thoughts. If instruments make an excuse about anything, those who follow them will also then make many excuses. If those who are instruments lack anything, it cannot be hidden. Baba says, therefore, pay special attention to your thoughts, words, and actions and become an embodiment of solutions. The slogan for today is, knowledgeable souls are those who do not have any ego about their virtues and specialities. I repeat, knowledgeable souls are those who do not have any ego about their virtues and specialities. Om Shanti.